sweet sucker of
Girl pursued the train and was able to successfully activate the hover train's braking system, stopping the train and saving hundreds of lives. Fans and critics alike praised Elastigirl's heroic efforts.
You are Elastigirl! This is why I'm now shaking your hand. Oh, it was so sad when you went underground. I'm glad to see you back in your shiny outfit.
That means so much coming from you. Good luck with your speech. Bring lasting peace.
These meetings are important, but so is the TV interview we're about to be late for.
Hey guys, so we're back with another video of The Incredibles. And we're going to be playing part 3 now.
On the heels of her own heroic save of a runaway train and sporting a new look is the superhero Elastigirl. Welcome.
Hello, Chad.
Hey.
Never get to the ambassador in time. Ha ha!
Elastigirl, what are you doing here?
The ambassador is in danger. Witch chopper is she? Look out!
I should have taken that job on that cruise ship.
Made it! Quick, climb across! We don't have much time!
I thought we'd be catching jewel thieves and saving cats and stuff!
It's not looking good up here! Get across!
Oh.
to switch it on from up there?
Boys are jerks and superheroes suck.
Good morning.
He takes one look at me in that suit and decides to pretend he doesn't even know me.
Well, if he really did see you, it's best that he forget. I can't tell you how many memories Dicker's had to erase over the years when...
It was Dicker! You told them about Tony!
Honey!
You had me erased from Tony's mind! I hate superheroes, and I renounce them!
Well, that was a good video. See you next time.